On December 14th, we'll have a moment of silence for Newtown. But with almost 3,000 more children and teens dying from gun violence every year, ask yourself, is silence what America needs right now?